YouTube, welcome back here to Juice Pops Today. Hope you're having a good day today. Thank you very much for taking time off your day to watch this video. Today we got a good one. We got Demon Slayer is the topic today. And as you can see, I'm wearing my Docky shirt. FYI, I got this at Box Lunch. So if you guys are interested, go to Box Lunch. But yeah, without further ado, we're here for the Demon Slayer video. But yeah, before we start, make sure to hit that like, comment, and subscribe button because I am trying to get to 400 subscribers. I'm at 331, so I need 69 subscribers to get to that 400. So, woo, let's get to 400, guys. Yeah, but today we got a good one. I got the Box Lunch. I didn't get these at Box Lunch. My buddy, my co-worker, was able to get me the Demon Slayer Hashiras from Funko Shop. If you're watching this video, again, thank you for the clutch. But yeah, funny story with this one. I was at work while I was doing this. I tried to go to the get them, but signal was so bad at my workplace. But when I tried to grab it, it was like two hours, you know, that calculating wait time, blah, blah, blah. But it was 2 hours. And then once I got ready, I just decided to, no, it was on my cart. Right when I hit click, it says sold out, both of them. I was like, damn it. And then later, then I had to go back to work, obviously. And turns out they restocked like a couple times. So even if I could, I wasn't able because I was at work. So, but my coworker came in clutch. So thank you again for him. Without him, I cannot make this video. But thanks to him, we're here. But yeah, you can see we have them here. We have Shinobu, and then we have Snake Guy. I call him Snake Guy because I don't know how to pronounce that. I think it's Obanai? Obana? I don't know. I'm so sorry. But yeah, so we got Shinobu and Obanai from Funko. I'm so happy they actually made these, though. I think the only Hashira that they love to make, it is Tenyan. That's the only one. And of course, the most popular one. I'm calling it right now, people. New York Comic Con, I bet. Or he's going to be a con exclusive. Or a Funko Shop exclusive. One of the either. He's going to be an exclusive somewhere. But here we have the Shinobu. Comment down, you guys, if you think they should have made this a glow. To me, personally, I love glow pop. So for me, this is like a missed opportunity. They should have made her glow. Because all that purple stuff. Her butterfly insects. But yeah. And Shinobu, then we got Obanai, Snake Eye. I just realized right now the box is kind of dinking, but oh well, nothing I could do. It's not his fault, but all I remember is that some of the packaging was like they just tossed these in, and that was it. His arrived luckily in sorters, so that's why I'm happy. Kind of nervous also, but this is not his fault. It's pretty much Funko, but yeah. I am so happy though I got these, but yeah. Without further ado, let's get on with this. Get up close and check them out. Up close, guys. All right, let's get it. Here we have Shinobu and Obanai. Well, Igaru, Snake Eye. I'm calling him Snake Eye, so bear with me. But yeah, we'll save Shinobu for last and have Snake Eye. I'm gonna get my trusty butter knife. So open them up. Like side. Oh. Okay. Here we have Obanai Snake Guy. This is actually a nice detail pop. You can see the snake. It's not gonna focus on, but you can see the snake. Yeah, it's not focusing. Nope. Damn it. Oh, but you got his eyes, color eyes. He's laying down in that little pose that he's when we first met him with the tree branch. Honestly, I know people have been asking, but they should have done him on the stand pose like they did with the other Hashiras. You know, that way you can have him lined up. But I get what they were going for, like a detail pop. I mean, he's a snake, so snake and trees makes sense. But yeah, I love his hair though. Like, very nicely detailed hair, neck, his cape, pointing fingers and snake. I'm surprised the snake, it may fall off, so be on the lookout if it comes to damage. But yeah, that is it for Snake Man. But nothing against Snake Man, but we're not here for him mostly. Where people mostly wanted was her. Shinobi. And I know she was the first one to sell out. That's what I do know. Is that she sold out first. Oh, bro, this. She looks even nicer in person. This is actually a really nice pop. I love this butterfly stand. Her blade, her butterfly bow. No, this is hands down one of the best Hashira like pops. Unless they make Tenyan like a more better one, but this for me, this takes the cake. This takes the cake. Oh, actually, I just realized that they're kind of rubbery. They're not hard. They're very rubbery. You can move them. Yo, so be on the lookout, but yeah, you got her little sword. If you look closely, they got the little tip of the sword, the one that she killed at, I think, the family from season one. No, this is better. They had the little butterfly, her in her jumping pose. I love the colors. I love purple, so that's why I'm in love with this. This could have been the perfect, like, glow-based base stand. Her and her eyes could have glowed. I know purple doesn't glow that well, but how cool it would be. Because I think I have her up here. Yeah. She's right here. Her sister, Kanto. This is all purple and this glows nicely. Well, purple and white. But yeah, she glows nicely. They should have done it with her low key. This was like a very missed opportunity. But I am not in charge of Funko, so sadly I cannot. But yeah, that will do it, guys, for the video. So we have Shinobi and Snake Man. Yeah, I say this was probably the better Demon Slayer pops. This is my favorite one by far. Comment down which one is your favorite Hashira. I'm very curious. For me, well, pop-wise, like design-wise, I'm going with Shinobu. She's my best one. But yeah, guys, that will do it for the video, you know. Make sure to hit that like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see y'all next time. All right? See ya.